Making sourdough crumpets this morning. A fed starter. Okay, I'm just weighing out to see how much starter I have. We're gonna add a couple teaspoons of sugar. Quarter to a half teaspoon of salt. And then about a teaspoon of baking soda. Mix it up. About medium, a little less than medium. To where it's just smoking with a little bit of oil in the pan. And then add just enough oil to cover the bottom. And you let them fry up for usually about a minute or two on each side.